Yo, what's up, my Eagles? Before we get into the video, I just want to remind you guys to like, share, and subscribe. And click the little bell notification so every time I upload a video, you're notified to it. So, here we go, straight to the video.
Yes. Alright, I'll be there.
What is good, guys? Today we are playing Granny Chapter 2. And it just came out by Devolver. It's the next series of Granny. So, I got my two boys gonna try it here. Andrew,
what's up, guys?
Hello.
Brendan Cologne. Links for them will be down below in the description. So first, I'm gonna try it. Maybe we'll even get CJ to try it. Never know, Andrew.
Who knows, Blake? Who knows? Who knows who's gonna try it?
Oh God, there's Grandpa too. CJ, tell Andrew how scary Granny is. Tell Andrew how scary Granny is.
Spider.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, there you go.
So how do I do this?
I'm gonna figure it out too. This is new. So you wake up in a house.
Mm-hmm.
Day one, you're gonna have to try to avoid getting hit by Granny.
It's like a haunted house.
Kinda.
Excuse me.
So you could hide under the bed if you do that.
Oh, that doesn't look hard, right?
You hide under the bed. These guys are new to Granny, so I'm having them play it. So you move the analog stick like that. Look left to right. The goal is to skip out of the house. If I die, Brandon's gonna try it.
Oh, good, oh, good, oh, good luck, Brandon.
I never tried it before, but why get hit by Granny?
Yeah, but you gotta be careful, Granny and Grandpa make noise.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh, shit, this is a torture box. See, Brandon? It means you can't go in there. It'll also kill you.
And you'll die.
Let's go down in the basement.
Wait, there's a basement, Blake?
Yes, sir. Also, there's a bolt, so we need a spark plug through the wheel,
oh.
I guess. We need that. I need a padlock key. Guys, smash 20,000 likes if you want me to get CJ to play this. Brandon has his own YouTube channel, so go subscribe to him.
You have your own YouTube channel, Brandon.
You didn't know that?
I use my sister's.
Oh,
technically
you
yours. It's technically yours because yeah. He posts pictures of videos of buses and ice cream trucks.
Brandon, what's the name of your YouTube channel?
Brandon Cologne, I think.
Or is it AKA Fragrance?
AKA Fragrance. I love it, Andrew.
Nah, I don't know how to use one of those like that.
What's a DVD recorder?
Yeah, I don't know how to use it.
Watch, Brandon, let me show you. Left, this one moves you left, right. This looks around left to right or up and down. Caitlin Cologne. Ah! God!
Oh, that's the name of your sister, right, Brandon?
Here, Brandon.
Caitlin died?
Yeah, it's your turn.
Good luck, Brandon. I'm sure you got this.
You saw what I just did, left to right, up and down. To click anything, to get anything, you gotta touch the hand where that appears when you see the item. You see it moves left to right?
Yes.
And that hand lets you open the door. So if you try to, you gotta find like the taser in here.
Mm-hmm.
You know how to commentate?
I didn't know that.
Talk about what's going on in the game.
Oh. Nope. The other way.
What's up? What's the wrong anime? I think he'll be in on...
No, not there. Okay, I'm almost dying. Sharp thing. They said, you're right here. Basement.
We can bring Brandon dies, I'll let you try it.
Yeah, Blake.
You see what Brandon's doing? Left to right?
Yeah, I know what he's doing. I know what he's doing, Blake. Gotta move left, right, up and down. Yeah. Good job, Brandon.
Oh, you fell into the boat.
Let me try, Blake.
CJ, I think you have to help Andrew. He doesn't know how to do this.
Why?
You know how to do it.
Okay, what is this, Blake?
Help him play Granny.
No way.
Show me how it's done, CJ.
Let's use the remember. See how Brandon was holding it?
Okay, let's see here.
You see the little jet along sticks? Show him, CJ. Show him, CJ. He doesn't know how.
Let him try.
You gotta show him, CJ.
I need help.
Show him. You're the granny expert.
So are you, CJ.
Show me left to right. Move left to right. Left to right. Back, forward. That lets you open it.
I get it.
And we gotta go down here and find the. You see, don't go in the water because there's a monster in it.
Like,
I don't know.
Is it a sea monster?
Yeah. Teaser, Andrew.
Where is that teaser?
That's basically how you do it, Andrew.
I get it, Blake. It doesn't look hard.
Oh, Granny is hard. Tonight we're gonna tell Kerry about that Halloween thing.
What's the matter, Blake? Dude, did you see Granny?
She whacked me.
Oh, jeez.
CJ, we talked a little about that pumpkin carving thing. On the way upstairs.
Please don't fall in the pool.
Don't go in the water. There's some kind of creature there. We gotta go upstairs.
We have to go on the boat?
Yeah, we gotta find parts for the boat.
Like what parts?
The steering wheel and the gasoline.
Is it down here?
It's somewhere in the house.
Yeah.
I know, it's tough.
Yeah, it's tough.
I barely beat Granny the last time.
The parts, which room?
You gotta do it. It's still, this is new to me too, so you gotta go around the house and find it. I know it's tough, Brandon.
It is tough.
I just want to see yours.
Those are all my videos.
Walk through the...
You don't like music boxes.
I like music boxes, Brandon. Let's see if you have mine on here, Brandon. Have to turn it on, I'll show you. I'll see.
I know your YouTube channel. Oh, this is hard.
I know, it's really hard. Alright.
I'm having a hard time.
Wow, Brandon's having a hard time. Got me again.
I give up.
Yeah, you'll still be in the video. I got you in there.
It did. Well, I think it'll be guys, so we'll try another round. Do you want to play hide and seek? Considering I never made it to the... I made it once upstairs. I took a little break, I went back and I went and made it upstairs. I almost got the taser, but... Gotta be very careful. Ah! Damn, Granny. If you guys can give me any tips on how to get to this level, how to get the taser, or even how to get the, I know how you use to get the parts for the boat and other stuff. Where is the taser? I've seen a taser in the other Let's Plays. I hear some pitter-patter. Do you want to play hide and seek, Granny? Also, see, notice the lag on the game. Oh, we got the crowbar, guys! Quick. Ha! Got you, Granny! Now I know it's in there.
I see you.
Ah! Shit. Well, that's all the time we have for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you, Mingles, and have a blessed day. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace out!
Just go ahead.